My name's Laurie Morgan, and I'm the course manager for Applied Science here at Richard Huish College. For Applied Science, you can either take the Extended Certificate, which is equivalent in length to one A-level, or you can take the Extended Diploma, which is equivalent to three A-levels. With the Extended Diploma, you have two options in your second year. You can either specialise in forensic evidence collection and analysis, or biomedical science. So, Applied Science is a BTEC course, which means that you're assessed roughly 50% by exam and 50% by coursework. This means that we cover a lot of practical work through Applied Science, and we also complete lots of trips, and we go and see science in action across various different industries. Previous Applied Science students have completed trips to observatories, biochemical labs, and breweries.
So I'm Amy Hart. My teacher basically told me about Applied Science and sort of said, you know, it's more practical based, it seems like it would suit you more. So I switched onto the course and I've just loved it ever since.
Both BTEC courses have a lot in common. Units that are in common to both routes include a core unit studying chemistry, biology and physics, which you're assessed via exam. And they also both include a unit where you're assessed on your practical scientific abilities. The BTEC Extended Diploma also contains an optional unit in the second year, where generally we study astrophysics and space science, although this can change year on year. Both courses also offer a very practical coursework-based unit in year one. In the Extended Diploma, there are many more units that you'll study because this is equivalent to three A-levels. Some of the units include biological molecules, genetics and genetic engineering, medical physics, forensic science and investigation, and many more. So a typical lesson in Applied Science will cover the theory of science, but then we'll also branch out into the practical applications of that theory. So you'll be working in groups, you'll be working individually, you'll be completing research, and you'll be improving your report writing abilities.
I just found sort of, you know, going down to sort of the tiny atomic levels and looking at sort of chemical reactions, and we've learned about all these new things that I'd never even thought about, like the pondweed and photosynthesis. I just found it really fascinating.
There are some common misconceptions about BTECs and BTEC applied science. One of the main ones being that BTEC is not as good as A-level subjects. Actually, universities and employers really respect the BTEC qualifications, and you can go on to do exactly the same progression routes as your friends doing A-levels. Some people say to me, well, I'm going to do a BTEC because BTECs are the easy option. I disagree. BTECs are just assessed differently to the A-level courses. So although you might not be completing as many exams as your friends studying A-levels, you will have a lot of deadlines and coursework to complete. This may suit your learning style better though.
I definitely recommend Applied Science just because of the sort of practicals and the coursework. There's no pressure of exams. All the practicals we've done I've really enjoyed. You get prompted a lot, so you know you're on the right tracks. And Laurie, you know, he's a great teacher, he really helps you with it.
Another misconception that people often talk to me about is that you won't be able to go to the best universities and study some of those harder subjects like medicine. This isn't true. Increasingly, some of the top universities really seek out students who have studied BTECs.
Hoping to sort of go to Australia or New Zealand and study veterinary, sort of specialise in birds out there. But Applied Science could definitely open up the doors to sort of make that leap.
Applied Science students go on to do some amazing things once they finish with us here at Richard Huish College. You could go on to study forensic science, environmental science, biomedical science. You could go on to work as a lab technician. And in fact, if you study the Extended Diploma in Applied Science, some of our students are aiming to go to study medicine and veterinary science at university. Even if you end up deciding that science isn't the route that you want to pursue when you finish college, Applied Science is an excellent BTEC to have on your CV and will be well looked upon by any future employer or university course.
Well, science pretty much builds the foundation of literally everything around us, you know, from sort of the trees to sort of architecture and the buildings, you know, some form of science is used in pretty much everything, and I just think that's just really fascinating and really great.
I really enjoy teaching applied science here at Richard Huish College. One of the reasons is because it's so varied. We cover biology, chemistry and physics. Another reason is we do practical work almost every week. The students who study applied science are a really tight-knit bunch, and they often form friendships for life. I hope you've enjoyed listening to my intro to BTEC Applied Science. I hope I've sparked your interest in the subject and that you'll consider applying. If you've got any further questions, please don't hesitate to get in touch. Thanks.